I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good afternoon, Warriors. I'm Jared.
And I'm Kendall, and this is your Thursday, August 21st edition of Warrior TV News.
Travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore.
Applications are now being accepted for this year's Rhythm Masters Tech Crew and Backup Band. Rhythm Masters is looking for 6 to 8 hardworking and self-sufficient students for the Tech Crew. The band consists of electric guitar, bass guitar, keyboard, trumpets, trombones, tenor saxophone, and alto saxophone. Application forms are due by next Friday, August 29th, so don't delay. Rhythm Masters had a lot of seniors involved last year, so there are many spots to fill. Please see Mrs. Coulter in the choir room for an application if you have any questions.
The Warrior Wardrobe is open Tuesdays and Thursdays during GI. Please see your GI teacher to receive a pass to visit Northwest 205. Each student is allowed 5 items per visit.
Anyone interested in running for an office for the World Language Club, please see Mrs. Bradley, Mrs. Gonzalez, or Mrs. Lopez-Perez by tomorrow, Friday, August 22nd. Once again, all World Language Club members interested in running for office must see Mrs. Bradley, Mrs. Gonzalez, or Mrs. Lopez by tomorrow.
The Varsity Volleyball Warriors lost a tough match against Triton Central in 5 games Tuesday night. Outstanding performances were turned in by Kylie Glover, Madison Scott, Madison Dotson, and Kaylin Alford. The JV Volleyball Warriors defeated Triton Central 2-1. The WCHS Volleyball Warriors will be in action next Tuesday, August 26th. The volleyball team invite any and all Warriors to show up in their brightest neon colors as they prepare to shock the Woodmen when they host Greenwood. Volleyball begins at 5:30 p.m.
The boys' Warrior tennis teams were in action last night against Ben Davis. The varsity team won by a score of 4-1, improving their record to 1-1. The JV team was also victorious, trouncing the Giants by a score of 7-3. The JV team's record is also 1-1. The ball of honor went to Adam Zietlow. The Warriors host Triton Central tonight, right here at Whiteland Community High School. Tennis tips off at 4:30.
This school year, teachers are required to use My Big Campus to post homework and announcements. To use My Big Campus, do the following. Click on the internet and type in mybigcampus.com. Next, type in your school username and password along with Whiteland Community High School. You are now on the homepage where you will see announcements from your teachers. These are the different options to use in My Big Campus. To do, messages, drive, calendar, groups, library, and your profile. Get to it, Warriors. Sign up today.
Several colleges and universities will be visiting Whiteland Community High School in the coming weeks. The University of Indianapolis will be here this Monday, August 25th, during 8th period. Wabash College will be visiting on Tuesday, September 2nd, during 2nd period. North New York's Wells College will be visiting on Monday, September 15th, during 8th period. And Michigan Technological University will be at WCHS on Thursday, September 25th, during 7th period. Any juniors or seniors who are interested in meeting with a college or university representative need to sign up at the WCHS guidance office.
This is a polite reminder to all National Honor Society members that dues for the 2014-2015 school year need to be submitted to Ms. Cecil before the next NHS meeting, which will take place on Wednesday, September 3rd. Once again, all NHS dues need to be turned in before Wednesday, September 3rd.
Warriors, the nurse's office would like to remind you that Tylenol, Advil, and Tums are only given between the hours of 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. You must have a 2014-2015 signed medicine permission sheet on file with the clinic. If you did not receive one, please stop by the nurse's clinic and she will be glad to give you one.
Attention all seniors, Jostens will be here on Tuesday, September 16th for a senior information meeting during GI. This meeting will be held in the WCHS auditorium. Our Jostens representative will be staying over also to meet with seniors that attend C9. Jostens will return on Wednesday, September 24th to take senior orders. This will take place outside the WCHS cafeteria during lunch periods. And that's all we have for you on this edition of Warrior TV News. Until next time,
have a good one. Good luck to the boys' soccer team as they travel to Plainfield to take on the Quakers. Soccer starts at 5:30 p.m. Go Warriors!